We're at Borax processing plant. And this machine over here would produce steam that would go through these pipes and wash down on the borax and melt it. And pipes were stuck in the borax as it cooled. You'd be able to haul it out. But you could only do it during non-summer months because it wouldn't stick, it wouldn't crystallize after it was melted down at the high temperatures. And it's a beautiful day. It's about 75, 78 degrees probably. And here we go.